March 2nd, 2023. 7:05. Wanted to get this because I don't know if I'm going to get anything else. That down there, right where I have the flare, the lens flare, the little half moon looking thing, that's going to come up and be right here and just fill up the whole mountain range. So I do not believe that I'm going to get very much today, tonight. So I wanted to get what I could now and get it out of the way. Yeah, the wind just all of a sudden just picked up from the northwest. It's probably ravaging the speaker right now, or the microphone, rather. It's north. It used to be anyway. It's changing. It's dimmed. That's dimmed. Wait just a moment, see if it pops down right there, and I'm going to get it. Gonna get. I don't know if I'll get anything after this. It'll probably just cut through. Able to see the spots today. We're on the outside edge. I throw my special D filter on there. I'm running a solar filter right now. Looks like one right there, almost in the dead center, just a little bit to the left dead center. This thing would hold still from this wind. Got a funny haircut, the sun does. have to turn this down. It's pretty windy. It still looks like it's there if I put one in it, but there's really no doing that. It's beautiful to record up here, babe, but it's so windy. I could have got a shot of those birds. It's really windy up here. She wrote. Sci-fi stuff.